ask them their names.
Check the names of the fingers of our hands. Let's ask them their names.